A kid's dream that started on the ice at Hertz Arena has now taken him to the NHL.
Former junior Everblades player Seamus Casey heard his name called in the second round of the NHL draft last week. NBC2's Derek Kopp spoke to him about the dream come true.
It was here on the ice at Hertz Arena that Seamus Casey first learned how to play hockey. It was here where he discovered his love for a game that would take him all over the world. Now, he's set to go from starring with the junior Everblades as a kid to becoming a member of the NHL, with the New Jersey Devils drafting him on Friday night.
A night that still more closely resembles a dream.
Early New Jersey selects from the National Development Program, Seamus Casey.
It was pretty incredible. There was like a second there. Split second where I almost didn't like believe it.
On Friday, with the 46th pick in the NHL draft, the New Jersey Devils picked former junior Everblade Seamus Casey.
You know, I think any kid that plays for junior Everblades should realize that's completely normal. You know, there's no reason that shouldn't happen.
With the selection, he became the first junior Everblades player to hear his name called in the NHL draft. A moment celebrated by those in the same skates Seamus once was.
I saw that. You know, that was a pretty special video. They're great. They're great there. The support that I've gotten from back home has been incredible.
His talents were recognized early as he played for Team USA and is committed to Michigan for the fall. Showcasing a want early on that very few have.
I mean, I've coached a lot of kids, and not too many of them have that passion and drive.
It's a quality that Seamus hopes rubs off on those that think they can't.
And even the day that the draft happened, we had kids walking in. Have you seen him? Have you seen he's been drafted? All that thing. So it's cool, and I mean, it's good to have for these kids to have heroes, especially local heroes.
A hero that has heard all the doubt and is leading the way for others to follow.
As long as you have the drive and the commitment, all that matters is you've got some gear and a sheet of ice, and you're going to get better.
In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.